Our second visual will be Caesar Blevins, representing Ed Randall's Fans for the Cure and the Prostate Cancer Networking Group. Catch procedure will be Steve Pinson. Fire away, Caesar.
Okay. Well, we gotta head to that too.
Congratulations.
One in six men sitting in any row in this ballpark will be diagnosed with prostate cancer.
Can't
you stop? We had a glitch with the camera. 72 men across our